another time, all that emotion would have been considered unseemly, ruinous, not only to domestic comfort, but to those delicate arrangements that were made for mutual benefit. At the villa of the Baron de Signac, where I spent a somewhat infamous year. At the villa of the Baron de Signac, I had ladies in attendance, fire open pendants. Liaisons, what's happened to them? Liaisons today, disgraceful. What's become of them? Some of them are hardly peevish, shoddy way. What once was a rare champagne is now just an amiable hock. What once was a villa, at least, is dibs. What once was a gown with train is now just a simple little frock. What once was a sumptuous feast is figs. No, not even figs. Raisins. Oh, liaisons. Where was I? Where? Oh, yes. At the palace of the Duke of Ferrara, who was prematurely deaf, but a dear. At the palace of the Duke of Ferrara, I acquired some position, plus a tiny titian. Liaisons, what's happened to them? Liaisons today. To see them, indiscriminate women, it pains me more than I can say. The lack of taste that they display. Princes are lawyers. liaisons.